Hey, still Saturday, January the 2nd. New vlog. Let's go.
I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
This is dope. I'm in the fourth season. When I love a show, This Is Us is so amazing. It, like, I watch shows and I look at the characters. Yes, TV stuff, whatever. You can identify people. Again, yes, acting, whatever. But again, remember, these people are acting things that people have written, so it comes from someone's mind. So, yeah, shut it. I can relate to Randall's character. If anyone in this, I'm Randall. I'm in season 4, episode 4, when what's the daughter's name again? Deja. Bring the dude that she like brings him to meet the dad, meet Randall. And he keeps saying, "You're my daughter." He's, when you say daughter, what do you mean by that? Well, I mean, you know, respect. I mean, at least he's up, you know, he's up front. But it's stupid that Deja didn't tell her dad that dude got a baby. And hell no, me is it not? No, sir. Call me judgy, whatever. No. You got a 6-month-old baby? Go tend to your 6-month-old baby. 6 months. Does that mean you stick it? Listen, go tend to your baby. No, of course. He's a young man. Yeah, he deserves a chance. Not with my daughter. Peace.
Well, what's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Sunday. The first Sunday of the New Year's. Yeah. Just cleaning my face. People, what's that? How your skin so? Drink a lot of water. I'm being on my face. I use this cleanser from Trader Joe's in the shower. And I use this every now and then. Clear those pores, cause girl, gotta keep that sexy. Yeah, I love the compliment. Oh my God, I can't believe you're 45. I always wonder what 45 supposed to look like. So, yeah, good morning. Alright. Breakfast time.
Good morning. First Monday of the new year. Headed to work 8:03. 42 degrees, not bad. I don't think the sun is gonna shine today. But it's all good. We are alive. Yeah, let's get into this day. Have to make a quick stop. Oh. I was gonna do it afterward. I was like, I have to pay my I have a running tab at work when I mail stuff, and I'm like, oh, I gotta pay it today. What I painted into, 'cause all of my emotions flow in a way that I just can't control. 'Cause I'm new to this, I don't know how to act. But I feel so now my original order of Dove Soap came. Oh my God, hilarious. So packages are rolling in. I stepped down my office, came back. Oh my, okay.
In which it was received.
Yeah. Play this stupid ass music. Y'all could, you know, change up the music. At work, I was on hold on my personal phone for 40 minutes. Then you know you hear that song that sound like it's a call that they picked up. The call disconnects after 40 minutes. Shit! I don't know what's going on. I'm trying to reach Capital One and I was trying to reach PayPal because I see something, a transaction, and I don't want to question it, what it
Thank
is.
You for continuing to
and
hold.
Both of them,
your call will be answered.
It's the same shit going on. We have high call volume. Fuck! These mofos at home don't want to answer the phone.
Shit. Yeah. All day, the same shit. It's like, you would think, come on, can I have some better music?
I used to be so alone. Now I can't be alone. I used to be so. But I feel.
All fresh and clean, about to eat something, then do a quick review. Yeah. Tuesday morning. How you doing? On my way in. 46 degrees, 823. I'm there chilling like I ain't going nowhere. Just taking out the garbage there, fussing with the paper bag, the plastic bag to get it to go in the bin. But I want to pop on here. If anyone wondering why I'm so excited about the Dove soap, I have eczema for those who, well, y'all should know who you watch me by now. And that's the only soap, that's the only bar soap that I can use. And you could buy it in the stores here. I even went, you know, while the whole thing with Amazon was going on, I was gonna buy it in the store. I'm like, you know, the order's coming, boom, I'm gonna wait. So my crazy butt picked up black soap. It's all natural, right? Just cause something is all natural stuff don't mean it's good for your skin or good for you. You have to, shit. So I bought the big ass block of black soap, went home, you know, using it, blah, blah, blah. Like 3 days in, the second day, and I just kept on doing it. I'm like, oh, I'm supposed to do that. I used it under my arms. My arms are on fire. I'm like, yo. So you know, wash them out, they cool down, all right. Put my deodorant on, I'm calm. Also, my deodorant is Dove, so sensitive. And you know, I can, you know, day one, day two, day three, I'm using it. And my skin is irritated, but I'm like, okay, it's not irritated to the sense of I would stop using it because I didn't. But I'm here waiting for the Dove soap, so I'm like, ah, you know, it's all good. I used what is the name of my it's slipping my mind right now. Is it Myers? No, it's I forgot the name of it right now. But it's, you can use it for, it's multi-purpose. You can use it for a whole bunch of things. Palm? No. Whatever. I can't think of it right now. I'm seeing the bottle. I can never remember the name. It has a whole bunch of writing on it. But anyway, I use that. That's aside from my skin. I use the unscented one or the almond, I think it is. And I'll be fine. But this black soap is a different breed. So, you know. And I think, okay, maybe my skin is just adjusting to it, whatever. My crazy butt, I went, you know, while waiting again for the Dove soap, I ordered the black soap, another bar online. So I was like, okay, so I have to put down. I'm like, okay, this is something I could possibly use. And this was before my skin was acting funky. So when I got the actual soap, you know, because when I bought it from the store, it was the beauty salon, it was wrapped in like a plastic. And it, yeah, probably it was directions on it, but I didn't read it. I got to do better reading directions on stuff. When I got the one from Amazon, and it comes in nice in the box and everything, and I'm reading everything on it. No, the instructions were inside. It's a pamphlet, a thing. You're supposed to test black soap on a certain part of your skin to see if it how it reacts. Also, you ain't supposed to use black soap every day. I didn't know that. Girl, my skin said, bitch. So I gave it away to my friend because I wasn't wasting my money. So anyway, I know she uses it. So she was cracking. She said, yeah, you can't use it. I didn't know. So it caused me a reaction to flare up my eczema on my arms. Jesus, God have mercy. So I'm so happy to have my Dove sensitive skin soap back. My skin was like, girl, you need to stop the fuckery.
Promise we'll never leave. Moment, made you my favorite store. Can't touch, but you miss my course. My course.
talking about earlier is Dr. Broner's. That pissed me off. I was thinking about it. I'm like, what the hell is the name of that? Yeah. Dr. Broner's. That's the bomb. You use that for everything.
Every time I get Amazon, it feels like Christmas. On that video, Megan told me to check, you know, told me about these. So I said, I'm gonna try it. It's medium. So I got a large, I have a big head.
Whew. So it was a good day. It was light, then it just got busy all of a sudden. But hey, I ain't mad. They made the rest of the day speed up, you know. So it's 41 degrees, it's cold. Going into some exercise, shower, cook dinner, and then relax. 41 degrees. Oh my god. I'm so excited. My insurance finally changed this month, yeah. Whoa, the things that make you excited as an adult. Shit. Shoot. Because yeah, it was again, because I didn't need work like this, you know, for God knows, for years. So I was on DMO, the one that nobody takes. You tell me, oh, they're like, nope, sorry, oh, no, sorry. So I didn't really need, you know, but now, girl, you know, before I changed my insurance, you know, this is why I decided to change my insurance, you know, when they had to get. Now you want to cross the street when you see me drive it? Shit. You've been standing on the sidewalk all that time and you see me and then you went across the street. Anyway, so the one that I needed done. $1,600. The devil? I was like, excuse me? For one tooth? Mm-mm, no, sir. No. Again, I don't take away, you know, you went to your middle school, dentistry, that I think, but y'all be charging some dumb fuckery prices for fuckery. Because, like, with, you know, with the insurance that I currently have, like, say, well, I can't really use that example because I had to pay, let me use my GYN, for example. And I'm just using a crazy ass amount. But the amount be crazy. Say the visit was $800. They put in that, you know, they put in that for the claim. Yo, they get, you know, they began like what? I'm gonna say $100 to the $800 they requested. Y'all be having some crazy ass shit, yo. When I be again, I don't take away from no medical profession, but like even when I just go to like I have my regular checkup, third week of this month, and I don't even need to go because I was just there the other day, and like you know I don't go, I don't have nothing wrong. This is my regular checkup. The amount you charging for me just coming sitting, it. Listen. Shit, I was like, if I had the patience, I would have went to medical school. If that's what I can charge people. Shit. Dinner is almost ready. Spinach and salmon. By you, babe. Wishing I was close to your body. Just so I could dive into. Text me by these people, like. When you driving, I don't know, those of you drive, you know you can't just drive for yourself. What does that say? Peppers jerk. Peppers. All your locations at. Shout it out quick. You're on my vlog channel.
Flatbush, Utica, Canarsie, Manhattan, all over the place. All
right, man. Cool. Yeah, Peppers jerk chicken is the bomb. If you don't get done time, shit, you ain't. The line be fierce. But you could do, I think they do DoorDash and all of that. All them people that deliver food, you can order from them. So yeah, I've gone to the one on Utica. So yeah, definitely check them out. And you saw the thing, follow them on Peppers. How you doing? Break my heart if you want to, girl, I really don't mind. That's how much I want you.
Feeling down, I always have. look at that. What is it,
93? 93. Look at that, look at that. Thank you.
I just got off the phone with my mom. Yeah. She asked me to look at something like last month. I couldn't remember. She just, you know, told me today. Zucchini pie. She wants to make a zucchini pie. I printed out the recipe. I'm gonna do it for her. You know, my mom, you know, if you don't know, if you just started watching me, her eyes, her sight is not good. So, you know, well, my dad is her sous chef. I was like, I could do this. And I'll make a video out of it. It looks very, it's very simple. I just, you know, got my, yeah, so. Stay tuned for a zucchini pie video.
Look what my friend got me. I was like, stop playing. Y'all better go ahead, Clorox. Marijuana therapy, yes. Work day's over for 18. Why does she have the mask, motherfucker? She got the mask on her nose, her mouth is just... Jesus, okay. This shit ain't going nowhere in no time. Oh, I'm gonna close out the vlog here. I appreciate each and every one of y'all for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. If you have not subscribed yet, how you doing? Happy New Year to you too. If you haven't subscribed yet, please consider doing so. I'd appreciate it. Hope you thumbs up this video. If you haven't, do that now. If you want to thumbs it down, hey, do what makes you happy. Yeah, but make one stop and head in. Ah, oh boy, what the fuck? Oh, so we could storm the Capitol. Shut up! Why the fuck are you beeping me, you fucktard? We could storm the Capitol now. Well, not we. Not if your skin look like mine. Because if your skin look like mine, you'd be dead. This is just throw America away right now. Just throw.